Whatever situation you are facing.
Sur la situation à laquelle vous faites face.
Quelle situation que
c'est. Could be sickness, it could be poverty, it could be loneliness, it could be barrenness, it could be career failure. What is your situation?
Quelle est votre situation?
Right now, begin to free yourself.
Commencez à vous libérer.
Begin to free open your lips and begin to free yourself. Free yourself from that career failure.
Libérez-vous de cet échec dans
free yourself from that limitation.
Libérez-vous de cette limitation.
Free yourself from that bondage.
Des oppressions, limitations.
Begin to free yourself in the name of Jesus.
During the time of mass prayer in the synagogue, Church of All Nations Sunday service, the evil spirit within this lady begins to violently react, and she proceeds to walk defiantly towards the exit of the church. Clearly not at ease with herself, she walks insolently to the church exit, warning anyone close to her not to stand in her path. Coming outside of the church, she walks down the adjoining street, unable to stand the fire of God's presence within the Skoan auditorium. A few moments later, arrested by the Holy Spirit, she begins to walk back down the road towards the church, looking ready for a fight.
You want to try me? Just do that and let's see.
She looks intently at Prophet TB Joshua before turning away and walking away from him, looking desperately for an exit.
Man of God, help me, it's my wife.
Is your wife?
Yes, sir.
This one will mentor for you this.
Please, man of God, help me. We came together from Guinea.
And she's a nice woman. Look at what she become now. I'll go and look for her and bring her.
I didn't do anything. I didn't know what to do. It's my husband who is disgracing me. I have warned him several times not to put me in something like this.
Who disgracing you?
It's my husband, or it's him. Eh? I've warned him not to bring me to a place like this. He never listened. He brought me to this public.
Yeah.
Shut up. I must
eh?
Must stop it. Everything. Shut up.
Yes.
Evil spirit within this woman causes her to slap her mouth, angry that she is speaking out and exposing it to the world.
It's good you see all this because you read your Bible very well, but you don't know the meaning of your Bible. Somebody was talking to me, started slapping. I said, what is happening?
Please now, you should let me go now.
Oh yeah, go. Leave her. Go. Eh?
Nobody will find me.
No, go.
Nobody.
Go.
Hey, I tell her to go before. But she don't want to go. The other one you see here, don't want to go at all. But don't call for her. She wants to go now.
This is not the first experience of marriage. Somebody wants to get somebody to marry. And you have experienced marriage before. You should look for somebody who understands the life. You have gone through her. How can you not pick a small girl? You be your wife. That is the result. She will be delivered. She will become wiped out. But it's a lesson to every one of us. Because she's giving him a lot of problems. A lot. You have passed through it. The first experience was disappointment.
Yes, man of God.
I'm talking to you because of what I have seen in the spirit.
Yes.
This is a man that have a broken home. If you have a broken home, and you want to get married, you should meet mature people. A broken home you had before now, you are not learning lesson from that, you're going to pick a small girl. So she will be delivered, everything will be alright.
My name is Blessed Sazua. This is my husband. We were here last week Sunday for deliverance, but with so much thank God, the man of God that later on delivered me. Really? Why I was there, I really know I was having this water spirit in me because I was born and brought up inside the idol worshiper. So my mother told me I stay in her womb for good 3 years. So after delivering me, after some time, so my father had to drive her away because of this process that they don't have money to worship idol. So my grandmother told me, when When I was 6 years, I died. Then I woke up again after 21 days. So inside those process, I'm alone with my father, my sister, but things began turning somehow. So when I was 15 years, my father now died. We now locate our mother. So my mother too is an idol worshiper. So they keep on sacrificing this thing. But whenever we are, especially me, whenever I'm sick, they have to take me to this tree in my village. They used to call the tree Red Eye. It has been there for so long, for generations. So they had to take me there to, for some sacrifice so that I would be well. That's why they gave me this mark here and the one in my forehead so that to recognize who I am. So anytime I'm annoyed, I feel like fighting and I must fight and make sure I stop blood. Either to wound myself or to wound the person I'm fighting with. Or just take something, even my children self, I can go hit and make sure I see the blood. But whenever I see the blood, I will be okay. So I've been inside this situation till 2002. I went to Europe. When I went to Europe, go there for prostitution. I was doing my prostitution. I was okay getting my money until when I found him. So when I found him, it's like he added more problem to my problem. I find him in Europe. So when I asked him, are you married? He said, no. You have children? He said, no, you have only one girl. So we keep on moving on. But within this period, if I sleep, I will see a woman with three children. It's like they are judging to me. When I woke up, I will ask her, so who is this woman with children? I always see that this woman said, she's your wife. He will deny it. You know, you call me Joseph the dreamer. He said, whenever you lie down, you started seeing things. So we were moving on. This evil spirit keep on moving in my body, giving me some visions, giving me many things to see.
Please, I'm sorry for interruption. You say you were in Italy for prostitution.
Yes.
That is where you met this man.
Yes, that was how I met him.
So he now later married you there.
Yeah, I don't even know how come up in marriage, but all I know, we are together, married, start giving children.
In Italy?
Yeah, in Italy. We never get married, even till now, for none of my family knows him. Even now.
So let me ask the gentleman, sir, I say you married before and you have a broken home.
Yeah, that was true, man of God.
What were your business in Italy?
I was into buying and selling.
And you know you are in the presence of God, everybody will be free. What are you buying? Is it human being or material?
Yeah. I was buying house use. They call it the surety.
But you also engage in this prostitution issue.
Yeah, he was trying to do it. The day he did it, the day he introduced himself to do it, it's like somebody, they catch him red-handed because somebody gave him money to bring somebody from Africa for him, for prostitution. Since he don't know how to do it, he now took the money and ran away. So the person started looking for him.
Tell your neighbor, I shall say that which I will leave, see, accomplished. Again, I shall say
je dirai
that
ce
which I will leave,
pourquoi je vivrai,
see,
et verrai
accomplished.
S'accomplir.
You can know if you're a Christian when you begin to say that which you leave, see, accomplished. Because God has put his word in your mouth. And when God puts his word in your mouth, what happens? The word becomes pure and sure. So deliverance will take place and we now ask God, what is happening?
So ever since the issue of marriage in Europe, I've been struggling. I'm the one taking care of the family, even in Europe. I went back to my prostitution, so he had to stay at home and take care of the children.
How many children you have for him?
I have 3 boys.
And you say people are not yet married?
No, even till
so
now.
So you people want to have 100 children before get married?
But he doesn't know my family till now.
But you now went to Europe to do prostitution?
Even till now.
You are doing prostitution?
My boyfriend in Europe used to send us money to live.
So while you are doing prostitution?
Yes. Because he doesn't have anything. Even the money we used to come to this place, is the same guy that sent the money for us to make sure we come here. I will go for prostitution and make sure they feed, they pay house rent. Even my children now, they have not paid their first, second term, third term school fees. They have been at home because of this problem, because I am tired of doing this.
But now you are delivered. How do you feel? Are you still have, is that prostitution still appear to you after your delivery?
No, it's not appearing to me. I just hate myself. I just hate
you.
Hate
everything. For Jesus Christ. Mean there is need for restructure. There is need for what? Restructure. They have to restructure their life. And the children they put into trouble. And this man never said anything bad. So we thank God. I'm going to meet you people for the gentleman thorough deliverance. Your wife is delivered, but you need deliverance. So thank you. So I want to meet you, sir. Madam, we thank you because you are delivered. That's why you open up and you want to get out of the mess. You say everything. So thank you. Now you are delivered. Your husband needs to be delivered. We can now ask God, who is these people? Are they together? What of their children? That plan is for God, not for me. God will restructure you people. Thank you.